Thank you very much. This is a song that we loved, and to be honest, we heard it first from Sting. It's a song by Jimi Hendrix called Little Wing. Circus man that's running wild, butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales. All she ever thinks about is riding with the wind. When I'm sad, with a thousand smiles, she gives to me freedom. It's alright, she says. Take anything you want from me, with a circus man that's running wild, butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales. All she ever thinks about is riding with the wind. Thank you. very much. It's like musical chairs tonight, isn't it?
It is. I'm running everywhere. Hello.
I'm not looking for someone to talk to. I've got my friends, I'm more than a kid. I've got more than a girl could wish for. I live my dream, but it's not all they say. Still I believe I'm missing something real. I need someone who really sees me.
Don't wanna wake
up alone anymore. Still believe you walk through my door. All I need is to know it's for sure. Get you through the loneliest days. I can't criticize it. I've had no hesitation. Imagination just stole me away. Still, I believe
I'm missing
something real. I need someone. Thank you.
mother with a fight for a dream misunderstood. Friends, they talk on corners they could never comprehend. But there was always something different in the way she had to stay. And the pictures that she painted were of glamour and of flair. And her boyfriend, though he loved her, knew he couldn't love her. He could never meet her there. She's never with this dream and the dreams of countless others all believing in TV. They see the handprints in a sidewalk, flashing cameras on the scene, and a shining limousine. She's never gonna.
When it comes to speaking. I want to feel just like before, before the rain came in my door. Shook me up, turned me round, and made me cry till I would dry. Stole the daylight, brought the night, so much anger I would fight. Lost my youth in the blue, so all alone I was in. Wanna help you
give you love. Shine some light out from the mud. Fill the empty, find a rhyme. A brighter day, a better day. But I'm wondering where I'm gone. Can't find the truth within my song. All I have, I'll give to you. To let you know you're not alone. I'm telling you, smiling for you. There still is beauty in each day. We'll find comfort in her strength. And one day soon we'll meet again. I'm telling you, smiling for you.
This is being recorded as live for Radio 2 to be broadcast on Christmas Eve. So I don't know. I'm willing to let my voice go down on the waves for quite a while singing, but speaking is just another story. So forgive the silences between.
It's okay. Radio 2 will edit it.
Okay.
It
but there's another one. Oh. Thanks, Caroline. Supportive family, it's all you need. It's called Old Town.
The girl's a fool, she broke the rules, she hurt him hard. And this time he will break down. She's lost his trust, and so she must know all is lost. His heart. it's not the same, honey, you're not around. I've been spending my time in the old town. I sure miss you, honey, but you're not around. You're not around this old town.
Aversion to playing the same one every song. It's called Indulgence.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is a song written by John Lennon, and it's to wish you all Happy Christmas. So for you listening on Christmas Eve, Happy Christmas. This is Christmas, what have you done? Another year over, you want to speak on.
Christmas.
We're going to get rid of Jim out of the band. Jim?
We're getting rid of him next week, actually.
It's really bad.
I'm going solo.
Solo, yeah. It's so dreadful.
I can sing solo, actually. Solo, you can't hear me.
It's hot up here.
Anybody ever tried to play a 12-string guitar after playing a 6-string? You know what it's kind of like?
Yeah, look,
Do
you want to come up and play? Because Jim just imagine, needs the night off.
Imagine trying to make music out of a cheese grater and you're getting close. Okay, here we go.
This is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and you want just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear,
before we finish, we're going to finish now, and I'd just like to really thank the musicians that play with us all the time for all these years. Keith Duffy on the bass. Anta Drennan on the lead guitar. I want to say a special thanks to the BBC Concert Orchestra for joining us on this. It's been fantastic. Thank you. To Fiacra, who's orchestrated everything that has been orchestrated of ours on the Unplugged, and thank you, Fiacra. To Mitchell Froome, who's flown all the way over to do this with us and help us arrange everything and play the organ and the piano and things. Thank you. And all our crew. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
And to Radio 2 for playing us. And for Terry Wogan for telling the truth about us. We are a bag of old banners.
Free.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you like one more?
Yeah.
I think we can just about do that.
Sense of relief. Okay, let's see if I like this one now. Yes, I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I can ask you all to stay in your seats for just a few minutes. We've got a couple of presentations we'd like to make. I'm Lewis Carney, head of live music at Radio 2. But before we make the presentations, first of all, I'd like to say an enormous thank you to the Corrs. And to the ladies and gentlemen of the BBC Concert Orchestra. You know, tonight came about by a chance conversation with Jasper Burnham from East West Records, and coupled with his enthusiasm with John Hughes, who manages the Corrs, this is how tonight happened. So I must, a personal thank you to these two gentlemen. Radio 2 has long been associated, we like to think, with the success of the Corrs since they started to hit it big in the UK. And to mark that event, the record company would like to make a presentation to the network. And Brian Stevens, our editor of programmes on Radio 2, is here tonight to receive the award. So if I can ask John or Jasper to come forward with... It's here. It's here, in fact. They don't have to come forward. So. Brian? And also for Caroline, Sharon, Andrea, and Jim, the record company would like to make a presentation. So Interflora has arrived. On behalf of Radio 2, I'd like to thank you for coming and wish you all a safe journey home. Thank you.